Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to disassemble and assemble the Canon 28-135mm lens to repair the zooming and focusing problems. Recently I had a Canon 28-135mm IS USM lens which had zooming and focusing problems. The zoom wasn't worked between 100 and 135mm and the focusing was stuck. This was caused by mechanical problems inside the lens, so I had to disassemble the lens and then repair the problem and then assemble the lens. In this video I show you that. Before I would start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to disassemble and assemble the lens. I will use two kinds of PH30 screwdrivers, three kinds of tweezers, pliers with teeth, and the wood screw. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. If you find this video useful, informative, and adds value to you, then like this video, subscribe to my channel, and consider donating. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section. So, let's get started. Here is the faulty lens. As you can see, the zooming stops at about 120mm and the focusing doesn't work, it is stuck. Let's start with removing the two small screws from the electronic connector, then continue with the four bigger screws from the metal bayonet. Lift off the metal mount carefully on the other side of the electronic connector and push the plastic inner ring up. Be careful not to damage the flex cable of the electronic connector. Lift off the plastic rear cover of the lens, then using the tweezers, disconnect the flex cables. Remove the focusing ring, then the rubber zooming ring. Disconnect the flex cables from the PCB. Remove the screw which holds the circuit board and then lift up the board. Remove the screws which are in the plastic lens ring around the USM motor. Remove the plastic cover from the zooming ring, then remove the screw and the zooming brush. Remove the remaining three screws from the side of the zooming ring. Then remove the six screws from the rear of the lens, so the ultrasonic motor can be removed. Let's test the USM motor. Seems that it is working perfectly, so the problem was caused by something inside the other part of the lens. As can be seen, the focusing lens element is stuck, that was causing the problem. Let's continue with removing the mechanical zooming ring connector. Remove those three screws from the side of the lens barrel, then the two parts of the lens will be disconnected. Hold the focusing lens element, then twist the inner lens tube. The black covering, which has fallen out of the lens, was causing the zooming and focusing problem. It should be put back to its place. This inner lens tube should be disassembled to remove the loose back covering. Remove all the screws from the side of the inner lens tube. Remove the screw from the metal flex cable leader. Remove the white plastic pins. After the pins were removed, the inner lens elements should slide out. There are three legs of this black cover, and they should be connected to the inner lens tube. This flex cable should be at this part of the lens barrel ring. Put back the white pins. Put back all the screws. The next step is to connect the two lens parts together. Those two holes should be at this part of the front lens barrel. The inner lens tube should be connected to the focusing lens element. The focusing lens element has three pins, which should slide into those three rails, which are in the inner lens barrel. Slide the focusing lens element into the inner lens barrel, then twist it. It is easier if the lens is facing downwards. Put back the three screws which are holding the two lens groups together. Let's test the zooming and focusing of the lens. They are working perfectly. Put back the metal zoom ring connector. There is a cutout in the zooming ring for the metal part I mounted recently. The next step is to mount the USM motor. But first, let's move the plastic stick of the focusing lens element to this window, so it can be connected easier with the USM motor. This metal fork of the USM motor and this plastic part of the focusing lens element should be connected. While putting back the USM motor to its place, lift up the flex cables. Put back the screws to the rear end of the USM motor. Let's continue with the three screws and metal rings in the zooming ring. Install the zooming brush. Then put back the zoom ring rubber. Mount the plastic cover on the top of the lens. Those two flex cables should go through those holes. Put back the screws. Put back the circuit board, then put back the screw into it. Reconnect the cables. Put back the manual focusing ring. Check if the focusing ring moves the focusing lens element. Move the focusing ring back and forth, then see if the second lens element of the lens is twisting inside the lens. If it does, then the lens focusing mechanism has been assembled correctly. The next step is to put back the rear plastic cover of the lens and connect the flex cables to the PCB. The end of the flex cable can be grabbed by pliers with teeth, then it can be easily connected. The next step is to put back the metal mount of the lens. The two holes should be next to the electronic connector. Put back the four bigger screws into the mount, then continue with the two smaller screws, which are going in the electronic connector. The next and the final step is to put back the plastic lens cover ring in its place, and we are done with the assembly of the lens. Thank you very much for watching my videos. If you find it useful, informative, and adds value to you, then please share it, like it, subscribe to my channel, and consider donating. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, please share it in the comment section.